Okay, one more video of the fire at Lowell Lane and Weld County Road 7. Looks like they're starting to get it knocked down. It's pretty dramatic. It's not in this new subdivision. It's in an old farm complex to the north of this subdivision.